You sure this place is abandoned, Alex?
Yep. 99.9%.
Then why are we sneaking up on it?
Better safe than sorry, right? You're not getting cold feet, are you?
Not even a bit.
Okay, then. Follow me. This way. Guess we'll have to climb up and over. Hey, check this out. We can get through here.
You really don't have to come any further with me.
Piece of cake. You really don't remember anything about your parents?
No. I had a pretty bad accident when I was about 12. Everything before that is a total blank.
Hey, Cass, check out the full moon.
Und damit hallihallo und herzlich willkommen zu Let's Play mit Lumi und herzlich willkommen zu Gemini, einem kleinen, feinen Action-Adventure-Spiel, das mir auf Steam angelacht hat und da habe ich zurückgelacht und habe gedacht, komm, das hole ich mir mal, das spiele ich mal und jetzt sollen wir den Mond am Himmel suchen.
They say it's good luck if you see it in the daytime.
Oh, really? And who is this they exactly?
Eskimos? In, Greenland?
Alex, you know I can always tell when you're making things up.
Okay, guilty as charged. I just know how important finding out about your parents is to you. You seem kind of nerved out.
How could I not be? I've been searching for information about them my whole life. If there's any clue in this place, I'm going to find it.
Wir sind also auf der Suche nach Hinweisen. Nach dem Verbleib unserer Eltern und folgen mal dem Alex. Schöne Landschaft.
So, the company you work for bought this place? What was it before?
A Department of Agriculture office. Renatus Corp wants to turn it into a server farm or something. But that's way above my pay grade. I came across some information on your parents by accident. The main office was trying to get in contact with former employees. I saw their names on an HR manifest. It's a bit of a long shot, but if there's any paper files or old backup drives laying around gathering dust, we may be able to find their social security numbers or even the previous address.
Klingt abenteuerlich und spannend, hier in irgendwelchen alten Ruinen irgendwelche Hinweise zu finden. Restricted Area. Eieiei, da mal los. Military Zone, Warning. Oh, fuck. Kein Zutritt hinter diesem Punkt. Danger of Shooting.
Wo wird hier geschossen? Bitte nicht.
Sieht doch eigentlich alles ganz friedlich aus. Aber ob wir hier noch irgendwelche alten Festplattenreste finden, ich weiß ja nicht.
Hey, check out these dope smart glasses. A bunch of Renatus employees were picked to field test them and I got lucky. Just don't blog about them or anything or I'll get so fired. And then sued. And then who knows what.
Hey, what are friends for if not to keep secrets?
Cool.
These glasses are sick.
Totally. They've got all the same features as a next-gen smartphone. It can text, surf the net, take photos and video, even keeps track of your vitals.
Whoa. Voice-to-text conversation. So baller.
You likey? Check this. Look at me for a few seconds.
Wie schreibe ich mit einer Brille Textnachrichten? Das würde mich mal interessieren, aber wir sollen den jungen Mann jetzt erstmal hier angucken.
These glasses totally ID'd you.
It uplinks to the cloud and searches photo and video data from social media accounts. Uses facial recognition to determine who you're looking at.
I guess Big Brother is watching us after all.
No, trust me. Renatus Corporation is all about saving the world from itself. The company motto is literally, doing good is good business. Check this out. Just keep your eyes on me while I walk over here out of your line of sight. It locks onto somebody and predicts where they're headed.
Kind of freaking amazing.
Right? There's a ton of other stuff it could do as well. Hold up.
Nope. Nichts gehört. Alles gut. Vielleicht ein Eichhörchen.
Security guards? You said this place was deserted.
I said 99.9%. If we hide, they may not notice us. Get down.
Well, my glasses pinned them.
Eichhörnchen mit Waffen. Ach du Scheiße.
Confirming. No further contact.
Follow me and don't let them see you.
En route to next patrol waypoint.
Stay awake.
Unit 1, standing by.
This way.
Looking.
Step light.
She'll turn up.
Continuing patrol.
Over here.
Further instructions.
10-4, keep your eyes peeled.
En route to next patrol waypoint.
Roger that.
Vielleicht sollten wir doch lieber wieder gehen.
Okay. I think we're far enough away. Come on.
Nein, sieht nicht so aus. Jetzt wird auch noch gesprintet. Er ist schneller als wir. Aber auch schneller außer Puste.
Who are those guys?
I don't know, but they aren't Renata suits, that's for sure. All right, what do we do?
We get out of here without being spotted. Oh, there's got to be a better way to do this.
Okay. I bet they won't see us up there.
Alex, wait. Where are you? Seriously? You're just gonna keep going? Ugh, fine. I guess we don't have much of a choice here.
Sieht ganz so aus. Okay, ein bisschen klettern. Parkour. Ipsala. Na, das geht auch ganz gut. Wo ist er denn hin?
Junge, nicht so schnell. Ich muss mal pinkeln.
Wir sind eine Frau. Shit. Dann hier. Ich versuch's ja, aber... jetzt hat's geklappt.
Come on. Are you kidding me?
So when we met in that econ class, did you ever think we'd be climbing an abandoned building together?
Ist das hier ein Date oder was? Was funkelt hier?
This is kinda creepy. What is that supposed to be? A snake?
We'll need to jump the gap.
Or
shouldn't be too hard. Trick is, don't look down. Damn, I'm good. Okay, your turn.
Yipsala.
I mean, also, by the transitive property, you are crazy.
Okay, gleich nochmal.
You should come visit me sometime. I could show you around to some places that I know you'd like. I mean, I've made good friends and all, but nobody like you. If you came down, we could really, you know, spend some, you know, quality time together.
Mhm. Ist das eine Anmache oder was?
Are we really doing this today?
Oh shit. Oh shit. Das ist weit, Freunde. Okay.
I guess we're doing this.
Knappes Ding.
Ich meine, die sind bewaffnet, aber verrückt sind die bestimmt nicht, so wie wir hier gerade durch die Gegend springen.
Hey, follow me over.
What?
Oh Mann, Abenteuer im Wunderland.
Das Anhalten der Zeit ist die einzige Fähigkeit, die begrenzt ist. Setze sie klug ein. Wie Zeit anhalten.
Cassandra? Can you hear me?
Laut und deutlich.
Say something.
I'm okay. I just got the wind knocked out of me.
Stay where you are. I'll find you.
Contact. Oh no. Oh god, we're in trouble.
Hey, listen, I can explain. I was just messing around.
I have visual.
Wait, wait, hey. Please, don't hurt me. We didn't know anybody was here.
Oh, God. Alex.
Sweep the room. Make sure he was alone.
Oh, no. No.
Base,
no.
Confirm potential
Stop.
Sit-rep,
don't,
over.
Don't come over here, please. No. Please. No! Whoa.
What the fuck?
What just happened? Where am I? Why does this place look so different? Looks new, like before it burned down. Alex! Wow! Holy... What is... Stop! Leave him alone! Where are you taking him? Oh, this is all a terrible mistake. Please, let him go! It's like they don't see or hear me.
Wow.
Zeitreisen? Wurmloch? Oh Mann. Krasses Ding. Und wir haben hier so eine Art Anzeige, wo wir lang müssen. Keine Ahnung. Stimmt. Du hast dir übel den Kopf gestoßen, Kleine. Das wird's sein. Das muss es sein.
There they are.
Was? Wo denn? Wo denn? Oh, da. Schleifen ihn hier durch die Gegend. Okay, wir kommen da nicht lang. Wir müssen hier irgendwie außen rum gehen. Okay, kleine Klettereinlage. So. Alex, ich komme. Halte durch, mein Freund. Wir kriegen dich schon. Oh, shit. Alex? Alex, wo bist du? Bleibe versteckt.
Hallo? Hallo?
Oh shit. Who knows what they'll do if they catch me? How do I sneak past this guy?
Ah, wir spielen ein bisschen Slalom, würde ich sagen.
Looks like this is the only way forward. I'll have to sneak around this guard.
Dreht er sich jetzt um? Wir wollen es nicht herausfinden. Wir wollen es einfach nicht herausfinden. Gehen nochmal auf die Toilette. Und, Na, hier ist ein Loch. Aber hier nicht. Ja, da ist ein Loch, aber wie komme ich da lang?
There's a way out where I came from. But how do I get back? Wait. If I can see through time, maybe I can move through it too.
Okay.
Ooh.
Wow! Yes! That is amazing! Can I just do this time jump shift thing whenever now? Okay, so first I scout ahead to make sure the coast is clear. And then I shift. All right, Alex, I'm coming.
Oh, shit. Shit, 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 shit. Shit!
Böse Menschen, böse Menschen, böse Menschen, böse Menschen. Oh, 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 oh.
Kommen die uns? Oh, fuck. Durch die Tür, durch die Tür. Shit, shit, shit.
Hold on, Alex.
I'm on my way. Alter. Manchmal ist Laufen einfach besser als irgendwas anderes, aber richtig, keine Ahnung, ob wir die bekämpfen können. Sah nicht so aus. Übles Ding, Freunde. Übles Ding. Der Anfang ist gemacht und wir sehen uns, wenn du Bock hast, in der nächsten Folge. Bis dahin. Ciao, tschüss, dein Lumi.